I want to get you guys, some of you guys' opinion on how do you think it went? Did it meet your expectations? Did you see where did it fall short? How can it be done better? And I want you to be just very candid and into what you liked, what you didn't like, what you think you can do better.
I thought that it was a lot of good information, but a lot of that was because of the ENT program, where I would see something on one of the weekend days, and then it would be reiterated throughout the week, so it really solidified for me. So maybe, depending on the person or the group, more direct projects that have to do with either department or something that is more interactive for them on a regular basis.
I also find it's harder to carry through for that everyday work day, because you know, before it's like, go to any meeting, you know, try to get involved in that, and once you got through, they're like, they didn't let you know anything was going on, and just couldn't get involved. It was just like,
in what way?
Well, I mean, maybe it's different with tech, you know, because we're, you know, we've got a different kind of workload, but, you know, there's like, there's things like ES meetings, which is like a call center, and there's, you know, they have different groups, and there's a lot of closed door stuff that you just don't, you don't feel like you can just go in and it's like, yeah, okay, I'm sitting on this. It's more, in the beginning, it was, you kind of did, and then toward the end, it's just like, it's hard to carry through the job.
On the other side of that, there was only one person that ever, since I became Alex's assistant, that ever asked to sit at a meeting or like anything like that, that was ready.
There's all kinds of other meetings.
The partner, you learn about the company, I think that's really good, especially for people that haven't been here for years. It tells a lot about the way we've changed. It's, even since I got here, media wasn't even really a thing. It was just six people. So, learning how everything operates and a lot of the lingo that we use. So, I learned so much about the specialists and the advisors. So,
build up the whole team, so like really you just gave the program gave us like a bigger picture. So I mean it was easy for me to know what we needed to and you know our purpose, but now knowing the specialists do, what advisors do, and how each individual department operates and how we cohesively work together, I just have a much better understanding of the inner workings of the company as a whole as opposed to just the
program. Like when we went over all the career counseling stuff and then we as a tech team actually put all that stuff together like, it made sense, like the same the idea of a picture and then some team meeting first and then actually having it built up.
And for me also, when we went through the biggest process and the biggest site, we went through some pieces that, you know, I questioned while in the community, like, oh shoot, you know what, I'm gonna go ahead and pull that through.